Mediocrity is calling. With confident poise, mediocrity bids you to stay and to settle. She paints the empty box of comfortable ease, and with great care, she polishes and presents it as if it were a valuable prize. With compelling and pleasant speech, mediocrity invites you to relax, hang out, enjoy your youth, and do something meaningful later. In tones that seem to denote care, mediocrity warns about the dangers of the unknown. She cautions all who will listen not to go too far, not to jump in too fast, not to climb too high or risk too much. Culture and media are the strands that construct mediocrity's web. Amusement, popularity, pleasures, and riches are the ever-elusive promises she dangles to keep her followers under her influence. Mediocrity is calling. But there is another voice calling. A voice that is still and small, but very powerful. It is the voice of the spirit of your creator, who longs for you to experience a life much greater, a life more meaningful and more valuable. He is calling. It is a call to his purpose, a call to abundant living and lasting joy. It is a call to leave the grasp of mediocrity behind and pursue him and his will in an epic, adventurous journey